If you're using Pages or Keynotes on iPad or iPhone, you want to make sure that if you just want to read the document or watch or look at the presentation, you select the reading mode. Because if you don't, you can make a mistake, inadvertent mistake, just by clicking on something. And that's what happens when you have a touch device and you're just clicking and moving things. And then before you know it, you're actually editing. So you can see that I'm in an editing mode because I was able to type. So I'm going to remove it. And so the way to prevent doing that, I'm going to hide my keyboard. If you click on the icon in the top right corner, it's kind of like a document with an eye. If I select this, now I'm in a reading mode, because if I click on that ellipse next to it, I can see that I still have some options, but they're very few. And I can click on page thumbnails to see more. So I still have some options. However, if I click on anything on a text, I can scroll. I'm not editing. I can select, for example, this text, copy, translate. And if I do want to edit, it gives me that option, but it's like a second step. So it's preventing me. You have to select it before you can edit. So I can edit here, or I can click in the top right corner, click edit. And now I know I'm in an edit mode because my keyboard showed up and I have so many more options. As well as if you look at the icon next to the reading mode, 4-dot ellipsis, if I select this, I have so many more options because I am in an editing mode. So hopefully this will prevent you making any inadvertent mistakes in your documents. Thanks so much for watching.